Hi all, I'm here with a short tutorial on how to create a menu resource file in Android Studio. So whenever you create a blank activity, you get a menu folder, but in case you selected an empty activity, you won't be able to see this folder, and it may create a difficulty in adding one if you don't know how to add it. And however, to discuss the difference between adding a blank activity and an empty activity, I'll be creating another video and will link this video to it. Now let's start with a simple Android project. Here I've created a demo application. So I haven't added anything since I have to show a demo to you all. Here you can see you can't locate the menu Android resource directory. So for that, just click on RES, click on Android resource directory, just change the resource type to menu, and just click on OK. So here you can see I have added a menu resource directory. Here are the steps written. What I just did, I just right clicked on RES, then I clicked new and added an Android resource directory. Now you can see a new Android resource directory menu gets created. Yes, that's it. This is the menu directory. Now to add an XML file, which means to add an Android resource file, you just have to follow two or three steps which I have mentioned here. So after considering the menu directory we just created, just right click on the menu directory, new, then click on menu resource file, add any name to it. Here I am adding the name menu_main. Yeah, so by adding this, you can just click on next, on OK. After clicking OK, you can see an Android XML file which is known as Android resource file gets created here. Now you can add any code here and create a menu or any other things. So here are the steps written. You can check this out. Yeah, so my next video will be consisting of an example of what will happen if you add a blank activity and what are the other things you won't get by adding an empty activity. Thank you for watching.